from where did you hear about Smarty?
I heard about it mostly from social media, and then I explored it on Amazon.
Two or three things that you like about Smarty?
Definitely, there is the whole experience around creating something. It's not just about playing with the end toy, but creating that toy. That's, I think, a very positive experience for kids.
And have you observed any changes in your child after playing with the Smarty Baby toys?
I think one thing is that, you know, learning to follow instructions, being patient with the process. I mean, because it can take time, but the end result is something that, you know, child is looking for.
Where do you usually buy Smarty Baby toys?
Mostly from the offline stores.
On which days of the week do you usually build the toys?
Usually, as soon as the kid demands, like, yeah, we assemble them at the
door. Do you sit with your child to build the toys?
Yes. Either me or her mother will sit with her.
So last, what toy do you want us to build next?
My daughter is a Disney fan. So anything related to the princess would be really engaging and attracting them and would be fascinating to do themselves.